over weather radio roundup at CAN Condo. It was clear. The temperature was 79. The dew point 74. The relative humidity was 84%. The wind southeast about 9 miles an hour. And the pressure was 29.99 inches. And steady. New Valley 2 radio. Del Rio Bay radio 6. San Antonio partly cloudy 78. Kerrville cloudy 79. Fredericksburg cloudy 79. Houston partly cloudy 80. Corpus Christi cloudy 81. Once again at Honda 79.
Your weather synopsis for South Central Texas. High pressure anchor over New Mexico will help deliver typical hot July weather to South Texas through the week. Warm and muggy mornings will yield to drier conditions as ground moisture evaporates. For the most part, daytime skies will be a mix of sun and clouds with the breeze coming from the southeast. Stray afternoon showers will be possible across the coastal plain, but any rain that falls will be light. Your local forecast. Tonight, partly cloudy. Lows in the mid-70s. Southeast winds 10 to 15 miles per hour. Monday, sunny. Highs in the upper 90s. Southeast winds 10 to 15 miles per hour. Monday night, mostly clear. Lows in the mid-70s. Southeast winds 10 to 15 miles per hour. Tuesday, sunny. Highs in the upper 90s. Southeast winds 5 to 10 miles per hour. Tuesday night, mostly clear. Lows in the mid-70s. Southeast winds 5 to 10 miles per hour. Wednesday through Friday night, mostly clear. Highs in the upper 90s. Lows in the mid-70s. Saturday, sunny. Highs in the upper 90s. Saturday night and Sunday, mostly clear. Lows in the mid-70s. Highs around 100. This is NOAA Weather Radio, all hazards. Station K, W10-51. The voice of the National Weather Service, serving Uvalde County, originating from the Austin San Antonio National Weather Service Forecast Office.
The current time is 3:19 a.m. Central Daylight Time.